shootout drama with the NHL on Comcast Sportsnet. Round 9 begins with Eric Fehr. Fehr fumbled it.
You can't go back, can you?
I don't think so.
No, once you have a forward motion, I don't think you can go back and retrieve that puck. So I don't even know. I don't think it would have been allowed even had he scored, Joe.
Got to be continuous forward motion.
Yes, exactly. Here he fumbles it. Now he goes back, but the referee hasn't even waved it off yet. But I'm sure he would have.